We don't like to go out shopping. We don't care what's on sale. We just want to sit with a bag full of chips watching the NFL. When you come over at halftime and say, does this dress fit too tight? We just look you in the eye with a big fat lie and say, looks just right. Well, that's the truth about men. Yeah, that's the truth about us. We like to hunt and golf on our days off. Scratch, spit, and cuss. And no matter what line we hand you, we come dragging in. Gonna happen again. We hate watching Steel Magnolias. We like Rambo and Die Hard 4. Jump up and down like fools when we see the new tools at the Home Depot store. We don't really wanna take you to dinner at some fancy restaurant. The only reason we do is cause we know it leads to the one thing that we all want. Well, that's the truth about men. Yeah, that's the truth about guys. We'd rather pick guitars and work on cars than work on the problems in our lives. I'd say it to you every now and then. We ain't wrong, we ain't sorry, and it's probably gonna happen again. But if you wanna know what we're all thinking, it's nothing too complex. It's just something cold for drinking. A whole lot of SES. That's the truth about men. Yeah, that's the truth about us. We like to hunt and golf and drive around lost, scratching, spitting, a whole lot of other disgusting stuff. And no matter what line we give you, when we come crawling in, sorry, and it's probably gonna happen again. We ain't wrong, we ain't sorry, and it's probably gonna happen. Sure, it's gonna happen. You know it's gonna happen again. And that's the truth about men.